Welcome, Mindaugas Kedminas. Ready, round one.
Rigby has action 3-3 in a round for bout number 56 in a men's middleweight 75 kg matchup between Georgia and Serbia. However, the judges are ruled in favor of your winner. Your opponent walk over to the blue corner from Serbia to honor a witness. With that out of the way, ladies and gentlemen, we can see the action in Rigby with bout number 57. Bout number 57 is sanctioned for 3 rounds in a middleweight 75 kg matchup. As always, we have official referee joining the action, the woman by the bell, representing Italy within the ring with referee Maria Alessandro. This is bout number 57 here in your afternoon session of your EBC Men's and European Boxing Championships. Bout number 57 is sanctioned for 3 rounds in a men's middleweight 75 kg matchup. Please put your hands together as we go first in the ring. Fire on the red corner, representing England, it's Lewis Richardson. And now, we get us a vote to the ring. Fighting out of the blue corner, ladies and gentlemen, Gabriel Gaspar, Gabriel Gaspar, is Ukraina Ivan Babakir. Ladies and gentlemen, we can see bout number 57 is sanctioned for 3 rounds in a men's middleweight 75 kg matchup. Your 5 judges representing the team are from Bulgaria, Turkey, India, Croatia, and Norway. When the action begins, your referee in charge of the action by the bell is referee Maria Alessandro from Italy. Rigby, round number one.
Ja, ja. 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 Ja, ja.
Ringay, seconds out. Ringay, round two.
Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, in the bout number 46 of the ring A, the winner of points by unanimous decision is the boxer out of the blue corner from Norway, Mindauga Skedminas.
Thank you.